Omar Ahmed, IFL TV MTK Global. I'm in Cardiff today for the Next Gen show. I'm joined by Danya Lusinov and his manager. Just seeing you come off a points win, just his reaction to that performance, firstly.
Расскажи свою реакцию на свое выступление. Я всегда радуюсь победам, в первую очередь, конечно, это какая-никакая победа, слава богу. Хотелось бы, конечно, лучше выступить 100%, я прям не могу сказать недоволен собой, но я до конца не удовлетворен, но при этом я не думаю, что я прям плохо действительно отбоксировал, довольно-таки нормально, чуть-чуть не хватило, досрочно победить хотел. Желание было, конечно, досрочно победить. Может, настраивался на это из-за этого.
So I can't say that I'm delighted 100% or happy 100%. No, of course not, because I was expecting that I will stop him, and it will not be anonymous decision, but will be the stoppage by KO. Mm-hmm. And I was preparing for this, but you see, sometimes it's happened, go distance too. And I can say that I'm learning still, you know, little by little, to fix everything.
How is Daniel finding the transition from the amateurs to the pro ranks?
Как тебе переход от любителей в профессионалы, чисто бокс?
Ничего плохого. В принципе, это тот же бокс, но надо учиться. Те же факторы здесь роль играют, которые играли в любителях. Моя реакция, чувствительность, оно и здесь очень большую роль играет в мою пользу, я думаю. Ну, просто здесь больше раундов и перчатки другие. Стиль, конечно, немного приходится менять чуть-чуть. Но, в принципе, переход, я считаю, нормальным.
Actually, it's normal as for me, because, yeah, it's not the same, the gloves like in amateurs, more rounds here, and a little bit, yeah, I'm trying to, a little bit to change the style, but it's the same for me, because the same reaction, everything is the same.
Speed?
But, yeah, speed, reaction, everything. But again, I'm trying to learn more. To fight inside the same way, you know, and try to change make some little changes in my style.
Do you think as Daniel sort of steps up and faces better opponents, he'll raise his game automatically?
You know, I think actually he need to learn still some things, because when you're going up, you must be ready for everything. Mm-hmm. You must be prepared at least. Fight a longer distance, fight inside, outside. So to be prepared for a better fighter, you must train and, you know, train good, train well, and you must, you know, at least you must feel that I'm ready for that fight. Mm. You can't just drop him, I mean, put him here and sit and wait that, all right, yeah, he will go up. It doesn't work like that.
In the fifth round, we saw Daniel get cut. Was it just for a clash of heads, and how is he now?
В пятом раунде мы видели, что ты получил рассечение, да, когда голову ударились. Как ты себя сейчас чувствуешь?
Сейчас я чувствую себя хорошо, все в порядке, спасибо врачам, вовремя помогли и зашили.
Yeah, I feel myself better, everything is fine, thank you, it was a headbutt, and thank you to the doctors, so everything is fine, I'm good.
Now in his corner tonight we saw, see, John David Jackson, who's just sitting down there. Is this going to be a permanent thing?
No, actually last time John can't make it,
okay.
So there were some problems, he can't make it.
Готовился дома.
And that's why he, Daniel, during this camp, he was training in Kazakhstan with his father. We were waiting them that he will come to the United States, but he gets sick, you know, and we stopped the camp because he gets sick, you know, that's why.
And just lastly, we saw a lot of Kazakh fans there, about 50 or 60 or screaming for Daniel. What does that sort of mean? They've come all the way to Wales just to support him. What does that mean to Daniel?
Вот мы видели сейчас казахов, где-то 50-60 человек было, которые кричали его имя, болели за него. Что это для тебя значит? Они пришли в Кардив, Уэльс, поболеть за тебя.
Честно говоря, это для меня очень большая радость, потому что в Кардифе действительно не так много казахов. Вчера приходили ко мне пару ребят, и они сказали, что у нас всего здесь 5-10 человек в общем. Но приехали, видимо, с Лондона ребята, с Казахстана. Ну, которые находятся в Лондоне и приехали поддержать, это очень меня радует.
Actually, the Kazakhs came yesterday to see me at the hotel too,
oh, yeah.
And there are not a lot of Kazakhs here in Cardiff, only 5-10 maybe people, but most of them came from London to support him. So yeah, of course, I'm very happy that, you know, my countrymen, they come in and support me. And thank you for my fans, for people who came. for support. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you, Daniel, for your time. Thank you very much. I'm sure we'll see you out soon on a show.
Of course.
But well done tonight. Thanks for talking to IFL. Thank you.